मेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू वन एंड ऑल। ओके, सो इन द टुडेज क्लास वी विल कंप्लीट दिस द थर्ड क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ टर्म्स ऑफ ट्रेड बेस्ड ऑन द यूटिलिटी एनालिसिस। ओके, इन दैट फर्स्ट वन वी आर हैविंग रियल कॉस्ट टर्म्स ऑफ ट्रेड, इवन बर्थर यूटिलिटी terms of trade. Okay, see, I think everyone have understood this. Okay, the single factorial terms of trade and double factorial terms of trade. Okay, same for real cost, we also called as a single factorial. Okay, single factorial, and for utility we will call as a double factor. Why we will call here for real cost single factorial terms of trade means, before that real cost terms of trade, it was given by, or we can say developed by, Wiener, Wiener, real cost and utility cost of this was given by the Wiener. Okay, in this we will measure the real gain. Okay, real gain of the from the profit, gain in gain only with that. Okay, but in practical it is not possible. ओके, यार ये नागली कहते हैं इंडेक्स ऑफ डिसयूटिलिटी आगली कहते हैं द इंडेक्स ऑफ डिसयूटिलिटी। ओके, फॉर रियल कॉस्ट वी विल कॉल सिंगल फैक्टोरियल। व्हाई सिंगल फैक्टोरियल मींस, इन सिंगल फैक्टोरियल इफ द प्रोडक्शन इंक्रीज आदंद्र वी विल मोर एक्सपोर्ट। ओके, बट इले नागली कहते हैं डिसयूटिलिटी आगली कहते हैं यंग डिसयूटिलिटी आगली कहते हैं अंदर। For example, for real cost, we will take as a domestic terms. In domestic, for example, in India, we are producing goods and services. Okay, for example, we are producing goods. That goods we are sending to the abroad. We are sending the goods to the abroad. Only agli kata disutility agli kata disutility andara some only people in mali kata they are not consuming our products. Whatever we have exported to the foreign countries, all in foreign countries people are not consuming our goods. That may be happen disutility agli kata sometimes we can say the quality will be not best, quality is not best, or we can say they are not ready to consume. For that purpose ile disutility agli kata, for that we call as a real terms of real cost terms of trade. I think everyone understood this concept is given by Wiener. Here what is telling Wiener, whatever goods which are producing, okay, we are exporting to the foreign countries, all in foreign countries peoples are not accepting your goods. Sometimes it may be we can say the quality is not up to the mark. Okay, the quality we can say or the people are not ready to accept our goods. For that we called as a real cost terms of trade. For that purpose we should improve our quality. Okay, and we should make those produce which they will consume regularly. It will be utility agli kata, here disutility agli kata. I think everyone is understood. The formula of real cost terms of trade is px divided by pm. Px means export, pm means input, zx means utility, where rx means index of disutility agli kata. It may be positive or it may be negative. If akasmatalin people and goods accept madli kata, idu index en agli kata positive bartad. If they are not accepting, it may be disutility. I think everyone understood real cost terms of trade means we are talking only about domestic. In real cost terms of trade we are talking only about domestic, that is in India. In India we are for example we are sending that cotton, spices we are having, that we are exporting, but they people is not accepting. The for that we called as a index of disutility. People are not ready to consume. Sometimes it may be quality, okay, we can say quality, or it may be sometime price may affect after. If they more price means people you cannot purchase. For that purpose disutility agli kata, for that we call as a real cost terms of trade. Next we have utility terms of trade. in utility terms of trade, we will see not only about domestic, we will see also about foreign countries. Foreign countries also people ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವ್ರ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯುಟಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಯುಟಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ವರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಡೊಮೆಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಇನ್ ಯುಟಿಲಿಟಿ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಡಬಲ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಡಬಲ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಹೋಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಟು ದ ಫಾರಿನ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೊಮೆಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಅಲ್ಟಿಮೇಟ್ ದ ಗೇನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಟ್ರೇಡ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅಪಾನ್ ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಕಮೋಡಿಟೀಸ್ but also on the relative desirability of the imported okay means usually we cannot depend upon the which we are exporting it also depend upon the commodities which are importing which could not have been produced for home consumptions with the productive resources now devoted for the production of export commodities same utility terms of trade means we will talking about the home industries as well as for rest of the world with the foreign countries and domestic means we are exporting goods alin people except malagittina same in foreign countries for example USA USA is sending any technology any goods and services they are sending to India we Indian people are not accepting idunu utility agbodu ileno some disutility agbodu edak agbodu because high price irbodu technology is usually high price it people usually people will not purchase adak agbodu some quality agbodu okay best example we can say china okay china we export all to the countries some people will not purchase because some quality chalo irangila okay quality it will not not use for the longer for him agbodu utility terms of trade same formula px divided by pm zx rx into um um means utility of imports rx means we are talking about export disutility um means utility of imports to the foreign commodities this was about the utility terms of trade usually the one compulsory question bartha terms of trade bagge okay I think everyone understood terms of trade andre entry classification bari bodu okay first you should write this all three classification based on the exchange or three bartha based on productivity based on the utility analysis idu tagon explanation maadabodu same thing baribodu the concept was given by Toshing some formula baribodu adu formula mat helbodu px andre pm andre ent thing one line olage you can explain it okay this is a very easy concept gross we have so with this we have completed with the first unit revision I think hope everyone have understood okay so next we will move to the we'll start with the second unit okay so in second unit we will be dealing about balance of payment balance of trade difference between balance of payment and balance of trade and what are the causes of balance of payment and what are the disequilibrium of balance of payment that we will be studying in the second unit in this from second unit one case study will be coming okay what is one case study will be given in case study only the answers will be there no need to solve the that problem in problem only the solution will be there at last I will tell what the case study he will be asking the question will be asking what is balance of payment identify the current account and capital account okay and give some conclusion three questions he will be asking on case study in case study only the answer will be there okay I will tell you next we have balance of payment okay balance of payment in short form we call as a BOP okay in, for BOP see it is a statement okay for balance of payment we can say it is one kind of statement in that statement which records all the monetary transaction which have made between the resident of the country and rest of the country during a given period of time the balance of payment yavaga martar yearly martar every year the balance of payment will be made here we can say it is one kind of statement के बैलेंस ऑफ पेमेंट इट इज वन काइंड ऑफ स्टेटमेंट. इन दैट स्टेटमेंट इट रिकॉर्ड्स ऑल द ट्रांजेक्शन इन ए मॉनिटरी ट्रांजेक्शन between the resident of the country and rest of the country. Yes, export model in an import model. It will record model in balance of payment. You can say it is a systematic statement, we can say, in which balance of payment model in a monetary transactions happened. Okay, it says import, export model between the resident and the rest of the world during a given period. And then every year we will calculate the balance of payment. Whether the country is in deficit or whether the country is in surplus. So that we call as a BOP. Idu transactions yarar madabodu. Balance of payment oda transactions yarar madabodu. Individuals madabodu, corporates or maximum by the government. And in this we can see monitor madabodu. Flow of funds yes aglikatte. Flow of fund andre through export yes fund barlikatte. Flow of fund in the economy. For that we call as a balance of payment. Means balance of payment means it shows a statement. Adu statement olage ella record maintain martar. In record maintain martar in a monetary transactions aglikatte between the country and the rest of the world. Idu transactions yarar madabodu, who can make individual madabodu, corporates and government. Through balance of payment olage nam gottagutte country oda guest flow of fund aglikatte. For that we call as a balance of payment. Okay, and one more meaning we have. Balance of payment accounts are an accounting record of a monetary transactions between rest of the world. Okay, same meaning. Balance of payment means it is also one kind of system, accounting record. Now hang accounting oda record martri idologu balance of payment oda bari monetary transactions no aste record martri. Yes, with the country and rest of the world in an ugly kata. Idu transaction olage in include aagutade. Now transactions maintain maadlikatte monetary transactions in include aagutade. Yes, no export mat import maadivire. Yes, financial capital bandam. Yes, no transfer kottiri. Idu ella record aagutade in balance of payment. I think everyone is understanding balance of payment olage in record maadtiri what we have imported. Yes, ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋ ಬಂದದ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಔಟ್ಫ್ಲೋ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ಎಲ್ಲ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್. ಇದು ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು? ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್. ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮೆಟಿಕ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್. ಅದು ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ? ಮಾನಿಟರಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಏನೇನ್ ಆಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಓಕೆ, see next we have a country has to deal with the other countries in respect of three items. Okay, every country has to deal some three items bata in balance of payment. First we have visible items, next we have invisible items, next third we have capital transfer. Okay, if any country has to deal with the other countries, three items they should deal. First we have visible. Like visible means we can say the goods which are include, like we have machinery, food, cloth, etc. So these are also in exported and imported. For that visibles means the goods which can we see with your eyes, which are visible. Okay, like we have oil, wheat, export, import, machinery, cloth, etc. Next, invisible. In this invisible services bartham, like whose we export and import are not visible. For example, transport service, medical service, tourism, okay, education, banking service. So this comes under invisible. Okay, next bartham, capital transfer. Capital transfer andra now yes payment madbeku, yes capital receipts bandham. For that we call as a capital transfer. In capital transfer we should deal with the capital receipt. Okay, like liability we have and how much capital payment we have. So this also includes in the balance of payment. just visible items ban dao, just invisible, and what are the capital receipts and capital payment we have to pay. So this is the three a country has to deal with the other countries in respect of three items, like visible, invisible, and capital. Visible means those goods we can export and import through our visible, like machinery, technology, furnitures. We have a number of here where we can export and import, which we can easily visible. Invisible andra services bartha, banking, insurance, okay, transportation, tourism, medical. Capital transfer means capital receipts bartha and capital payments bartha. Okay. See, next we have a definition of a balance of payment. Okay, this definition was given by Kindle Berger. Okay, according to Kindle Berger, the balance of payment of a country is a systematic record of all economic transactions between the residents of the reporting country and residents of the foreign countries during a given period of time. According to Kindle Berger, what he have told, balance of payment one systematic record aithe idu idolage en martha economic transactions martidnu with like which are visible items, invisible items, all the transactions, how much we have imported, how much we have exported with the resident country and the rest of the country, for that we call as a balance of payment, through which we can identify whether our country is under deficit or whether our country is under surplus. Deficit means where the government has to spend more money. Deficit. Surplus andra when an extra money is left over in the budget after expenses are paid. Through balance of payment nam gotagutte okay nam country whether deficit olag bandal or whether surplus olag bandal. Surplus olag bandandre good, deficit bandre we are under loss. Okay, this was a definition which is given by the Kindle Berger. Okay, next we have features. Balance of payment olag enen features barbodu. First feature we have it one systematic record. I think balance of payment one systematic record idolag ella transactions mention martar with the country and rest of the country andra all over country olag no yes import mattu export madive idar olag transactions enen barbodu visible items barbodu and invisible items barbodu. Okay, ಇದು ಜನರಲಿ ಇದು ಯಾವಾಗ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅನ್ಯುವಲಿ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಅನ್ಯುವಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡನ್ ಅನ್ಯುವಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟ್ ಅ ಡಬಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಬುಕ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಡಬಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಬುಕ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಒಂದು ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಒಂದು ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ ರಿಸಿಪ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಕಾರ್ಡೆಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಕಾರ್ಡೆಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಓಕೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನೇನು ರಿಸಿಪ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬಂದವು we will record in the credit side. Whatever the payments we have to made, we will write in the debit side. Okay, these were the features. Next bartad components of BOP, one current account, inon bartad capital account. Okay, one current account, one capital account. Okay, this components of balance of payment I will explain in the tomorrow's class. Okay, what is current account and what is capital account. Okay, I think hope everyone understood what is balance of payment. Okay, see, balance of payment under we can say it is a statement which record monetary transactions. Okay, what export we have done, how much import we have done with the rest, with the all over the world. Idu transactions yaren madabodu, individual madabodu, corporates, government, and we can easily identify. Okay, yes, inflow bandar, yes, outflow aglikatte, and also we can identify whether our country is under deficit position or surplus position. We can easily find. Okay, means here we can mention how much import of goods we have done, export of goods we have done. Okay, some gifts now receive martiri from other countries, adonu balance of payment ola mention martaru some gifts. Okay, some indra gifts, it may be monetary or non monetary, okay, and gifts birth of from other countries, that also we will mention in the balance of payment. If you do any help in the earthquake bandha or tsunami bandha to the foreign countries olaga help madadandra adunu balance of payment olaga mention madtaru. Okay, definition we have seen and features. It is a systematic record. 2 months kelbodu mention the features of BOP. It is a systematic record. It includes visible and invisible. Actually, it is done on general statement, annual statement or tagobata yearly. It is like a double entry books keeping system where we have credit side and where we have a debit side. Okay, whatever the receipts we will get, we will record in the credit side. Whatever payments we have get, we will record on the debit side. Okay, so the remaining I will explain you in the next class. Components of BOP. Okay.